I can give you over 40,000 reasons why I know that sun isn't real. I know it because the emitter's Rayleigh effect is disproportionate to its suggested size. I know it because its stellar cycle is more symmetrical than that of an actual star. But for all that, I'll never actually know if it looks real. If it feels real. Before this is all over, promise me you'll figure out which one of us is the machine.
So what's your plan?
Infinity's tracked the Didact's vessel to a docking structure southeast of here. We'll jump ship as Infinity exits the roof.
You know, I was sent down here with orders to prevent you from leaving. In case you'd already gone, I took the precaution of ordering a Pelican, outfitted for full combat pursuit. I hope to God you're wrong about that Forerunner. Or whatever he is, Chief. But in the event you're not, and Chief, good luck. Both of you.
Come on, Chief. Take a girl for a ride.
The Didact used this composer to create the Prometheans from ancient humans. If he wants to finish the job, he'll have to find it first.
Our best bet to stop him is keep him firmly on Requiem.
Let's hope Lasky didn't skimp on that Pelican.
Final call. Secure all holds and prepare for immediate departure. Final call.
Leave some for us, Chief. Watch your back out there.
Initiating pre-flight diagnostics. Forward autocannon, check. Lateral rail turrets, check. Main thrusters, check. Auxiliary boosters, check. All right. Keying engine. It may be a while before we find another ride home. You know that, right?
It'll be okay.
Contact. Didact dead ahead.
How do we get inside those shields?
Marking two of the larger facilities on your HUD. They're acting as traffic control for resources moving to and from the satellite. If we disrupt their communications, I can forge an override code and convince it to lower those defenses. Head for one of those locations. Bringing those towers down is the only way we're going to reach the Didact.
Thank you.
tapping into this fire's central net. They're mine. Now to imprison them!
What are you doing?
I can't resist his Prometheus! Like Dr. Halsey imprisoned me!
Chief.
His ship's online. They're leaving.
I'm sorry. I don't know what...
Track those liches. We can go across them to get to the Didact ship.
Wait, across them?
Yes.
There are several liches moving in formation towards the Didact ship. We're only going to have one shot at this. Okay, go!
Shana, what's happening?
I don't know. Hang on! Chief, head for one of those locations. Bringing those towers down is the only way we're going to reach the Didact.
You